G'day, my name's Tom Varney and this is my son.
G'day, I'm Thomas.
We're just heading up for the...
let's keep going with this stuff.
Yeah. Alright mate. We're just heading up for the red deer roaring season. It's about near the end of March. But I was up about 5-6 months ago. Seen some beautiful stags up there. They were really good, weren't they, mate?
Yeah, they were top stuff.
Yeah, and there's a lot of deer. Great season we've had here, probably all over Australia. Breeding season. I was back there again in about December, January, and little fellas everywhere. But we'll really have a great deer this year. There's a lot of deer there. So, better put your rifle in, mate.
Yep, main thing. I used the 243 with the Winchester 100 grains. Probably the best that I've found for the deer. I went out this afternoon, I must add something very important. We've tested the rifle, made sure that it was all okay for when you're going to shoot a stag. There's nothing worse than messing it up when
you
get to that stage.
In, you can be in real trouble, yeah.
That's right.
Anyhow, we're going to head off early in the morning. We're going to have an early night here and then leave here before daylight. So we'll catch you driving into the property before daylight in the morning.
This property we're going into this morning is a very exciting property for us too, because you never know what you're going to find on it. It holds a lot of deer. You'll find spikers up to double fours, double fives, upwards double sixes, anything at all. That's what we like about the property. It also holds a lot of does, which obviously in the raw is the thing what the stags are after, and the stags are what we're after. So we'll pull up here, wait for daylight, and just see how we go.